Antes tiene la...
No, it's basically implying here in the 412. Before I was in the 412, say that I did have a relationship with Christ and it wasn't strong, but through 412, that has changed a lot and I've grown stronger and walked closer to Christ through this. And I've only been in it for 3 years. I started in sophomore year. And through this, I've met a lot of new people, opened myself up, and ran out of my comfort zone to do things I normally wouldn't do. And like a monthly service project, stuff like that. Normally didn't do any of that, and it was just hard for me originally. That kind of a person that sticks to myself and isn't open. And so throughout time, it opened me up. I had to learn that. And so when I joined the program, it was like, might as well just do it because I have some friends joining too. So I'll get to see them. And it was like, oh, it'll be great. And when I did, I just got closer to God through it by doing like devotions daily and spending time each morning with God. And before that, I just never did any devotions with God. Never made the time for Him. So making a time in the morning is really helpful. It just opens your mind up and makes you feel better. And I think I'm a better person because of it. So that's pretty much how it is. And oh, don't forget my mentor, Ray, having to deal with me. And I want to thank him for all the time and patience he has for me. We had a lot of great times together and continue to be friends and grow with each other. Thank you.
All right, Cruz, I would like to recognize you officially as a graduate of the 412 Leadership Training Program. Come on up, Ray.